142.
Attention, please. For your safety, federal regulation requires the use of masks or face coverings on all public transportation, regardless of vaccination status. We appreciate your support. Your attention, please. For your safety, federal regulation requires the use of masks or face coverings on all public transportation, regardless of vaccination status. We appreciate your support.
Sorry guys, the angle's kinda funky, the tripod's acting weird right now.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, if you see this lost dog anywhere, call that number right there. The number is 847-421-2362. And her name is Mariah. So if you see her, call that number. Looks like this train might be on a slow roll. I'll start recording when the gates go on again. Sorry about the music. Thank you. can tell winter's coming, guys. It's starting to get dark out earlier, as you can see. It's darker than the camera makes it look, but it's the sun's almost fully set. If you can't see over there. And we have an outbound coming. Train 647. I believe 127 is leading that train. So yeah, this is exactly how the sun was when the local came that one time. So maybe the local will come again. I mean, the signal's green down there. So, I don't know. But as you see, it's starting to get dark out earlier. And it feels really nice out right now, nice and cool. Like at 6:30, it just started to cool off instantly. Sorry guys, I'm fixing the tripod. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, and post notifications. I'll see you next time. Bye.